I'd want to connect my home systems, utilities, and all that security stuff to the internet.